Lake Bunyampaka is a crater lake which has no inlet and outlet, only depending on the rainwater. It is known for the production of salt, which attracts many traders across the country. According to the chairperson, LC3 for Lake Katwe Sub-County, Wilson Asimwe, human activities such as charcoal burning, cutting down of trees along the lake, poor mining methods are some of the reasons behind the drying up of Lake Bunyampaka. Because of this, Asimwe has been prompted to close 130 salt pans out of 1,530. Salt miners call upon leaders to help protect the lake. There is too much greed here. When they finish up water from the crater lake, they start looking for it from the springs. This salt pan is getting dry. It will be terrible for us if it dries up completely. Salt miners want the district authority and relevant officers to put measures on illegal pans to help in the production of salt. According to them, the move will increase revenue and incomes at household levels.
Protecting our resource, reducing our number of maziba gatina gatutama mungu. Reason being, maziba ni mengi mungu.
As a result of encroaching on the salt lake, the tax revenue collection reduced. But with the closure of 300 salt pans, the tax revenue is likely to increase, according to the sub-county chief of Lake Katwe, Phil Psejemba.
100. I'm not certain of the exact number, but there are over 300 salt pans. And since then, the production of the salt has since increased. So we hope that after recounting the real salt pans here, which are on this lake, and also after the technical team coming from Entebbe assessing and recommend, we are sure that if we maintain the old salt pans, the productivity here will also be high.
The number of salt pans must be reduced to minimal in order not to destroy the salt lake. Because the more salt pans they create and ending up to blocking the springs, the water spring that would bring in fresh water, would mean the salt lake drying up, and this would mean they would be having no business.
Kasese districts used to have four salt lakes, namely Lake Katwe, Lake Munyanuka, Lake Bunyampaka, and Lake Munyanyange. But today, only Lake Katwe and Lake Bunyampaka have salt. Reports compiled by Gilbert Mohanguzi for the news.